Hi, I'm Ken Saul with Ultra-Pure Oils, and I'm here with the John Packer 164 double horn, and I'm going to show you how to oil the rotors and grease the slides. Let's get started. For best results, use the Ultra-Pure Complete Rotary Lube Kit. It has all the oils and grease you'll need. Start with the light bearing oil. Put a drop of light bearing oil in the narrow gap on the spindle bearing just under the linkage or string mechanism. Next, turn the horn over, remove the rotor cap, and use light bearing oil to oil the other end of the spindle bearing. Also, put a drop of oil in the oiling hole if your horn has one. Then put the cap back on. Next, we'll use linkage lever and key oil to oil the mechanical linkages at any connection points. Also oil the levers with linkage lever and key oil. To oil the rotors, first remove the top layer of slides. Hold the horn so the slides are vertical as shown. Put a few drops of Ultra-Pure professional valve oil down each slide tube. Then put the slides back in and work in the oil. To grease the slides, remove the slide and wipe off any old grease. Use Ultra-Pure regular tuning slide lube to grease each slide. Thank you.